joining us back to my video. So today, efootball will be having a new militia, by the way. But he will be the legend of efootball. The attach will be released actually from Malaysia, my country. We actually didn't have any legend yet, but they was gonna be coming soon, ready soon. How do I know? Because I just saw one video. It's actually saying that this player of the legend, he will be in efootball. His name was sali. This player, he will be in efootball. If you guys don't believe me, I will show you guys the proof that Malaysia will be having the new legend player. If we put the legend player, this actually real and this actually not fake, I can prove you right now. Let's go. So over here, I will show you guys the something that over here, and this is actually the app that everybody using. If you guys play eFootball, guys probably know this app, by the way. It actually will show you in the max level and everything like that. So, but okay, me. Okay, so I have to search Malaysia. Malaysia, okay. Search. Shit, crap. Just my phone. Okay, so this player. Look at that. Look at him. Wait. Okay. Malaysian legend safee sali. Is he actually real? If we all know that we don't have legend, we only have this, our country. But this is actually real, by the way. Look at it, the legend. Look at it, striker. I read about this already, but look at that, Malaysian legend player. The highest rating, but this haven't released yet. It will be coming soon. It will be coming update. It's probably gonna be update next week, by the way. Update next week, right? Thursday. And Thursday is gonna be update. Yes, I heard that Aaron Cantona and Safee Sali will be in efootball at Thursday or next week, this weekend. Yes, it is actually real, and I have to see, it is actually not fake at all. Actually real, but it is actually real. Look at that, it is actually real, no fake. But position striker, wow. Imagine get it for free. I really want this so badly. Look at the new icon, oh my god. It was me, I already bought it. I spent all my money to it so I can get this. Look at it. This Malaysia player, wow. Oh my, wow. It's really cool though. Look at it. Like, wow. I really wanted this player, by the way. This Safee Sali, the legend of Malaysia. If you guys know, you guys probably think he actually love to do a basic kick, by the way. Because we know this, by the way. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, and that is the proof. The legend of Malaysia will be over there. Malaysia, the dream is finally come true. The moment that we want the legend in efootball is finally here. The moment that we wait. Oh my god. If you guys probably have all the Malaysia players, by the way. Like all the Malaysia. Oh my god. But it just I can't even think about it. The Malaysian legend is finally here, bro. It's actually real. On the moment that we wait, it's finally here. At first, someone is scamming us. Someone scam Malaysia at efootball. He said have moktan dahari next week, but it was all lie. Moktan dahari actually not gonna be in efootball. Only Safee Sali will be in it. Vito Moktan Dahari, the legend of top three. The legend top three that beat Maradona will be in efootball, but all of it is fake. It's fake. Wow. It's fake, all of it. Vito was real, but he actually fake, guys. Yeah. All of it is fake, and So make sure to subscribe, and by the way, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and I'll